What's up, my PlayStation Vita followers? It's me, PS Vita King. I'm a huge fan of Teda Jones. You'll be saying, PlayStation Vita King, what the goodness of heaven Teda Jones mean? If you don't know, Teda Jones is a Spanish animation movie. Even you can watch the same movie in English, which is called Ted the Lost Explorer. Yes, that movie feel like the Indiana Jones, but it does not copy the Indiana Jones. It even gives some reference to Indiana Jones. That movie is absolutely awesome. So a lot of people say, wanna complain about this. Animation movie, the latest Ratchet and Clank movie. IGN was saying that movie should be direct to DVD. Should not be releasing in cinema. Due to this kind of stupid people out there in the wild are hurting. I'm a huge fan of Ratchet and Clank. I'm a huge fan of Sly Cooper. Now the Sly Cooper movies is on hold. If any one of you call yourself a fan of Ratchet and Clank City and didn't went to cinema to watch the movie, shame on you, to be honest with you. Shame on you. On the other side, we say we are not receiving enough animation movie. When we receive like solid animation movie, we do not go to watch in the cinema. We can go and then watch the Star Wars crap. Super stupid hype. I hate that movie with passion. I you can say that. Everyone can agree that Star Wars, the Awakening Force, is not the best movie. To be honest with you, even I forgot the name. That movie is so boring, boring movie. So anyway, the point is that currently the people are stupid. They just follow the hype. If a lot of people are playing the Pokemon Go crap, everyone is going to download a Pokemon Go crap. So it hurt the industry. So Teda Jones is going to receive a sequel. I hope you are going to watch in the cinema. It's going to be in Spanish and English. And then please, if you didn't watch the Ratchet & Clank series, make sure to watch that one. That animation movie is one of the best. So enough with the rank. Now with the Teda Jones figure, I bought it from Spain. I pay like $37 for it, or $38. I'm something like that. So here we go. So now let me open the packaging for you. So here it is. Here's the manual of the Teda Jones figures. So let me show you. Yeah, here's the Teda Jones. Awesome. So let me open the figures for you. Here we go. I'm a huge fan of Teda Jones. I really like Teda Jones. Is the Spanish name. In English you call it Ted. He's the Teda Jones, the Lost Explorer, or in English Ted. To be honest with you, the quality is quite bad. I pay like $37. I'm not super impressed, to be honest with you. I really can't believe the quality is super bad, to be honest with you. It's not like super bad, but I'm really. So the seller was saying me it is like 9 cm at least. I don't think so. This is like entirely 9 cm. Let me measure with the ruler. So the first one is like, okay, 9, but these two are nowhere 9 cm. These are only like below 6 cm, and this one is also like 7 cm. So at the end of the day, the quality is quite bad. I pay like $37 for sometime. I will say, do not pay anything about $10. I'm scammed by another Spanish seller. From now on, I'm not going to buy anything from Spain, to be honest with you. Most of the sellers are just looking for quick buck. Trying to scam me. The quality is super bad. I'm really very unhappy. Make sure to support me on Patreon. At the end of the day, I can't recommend. It was me, PlayStation Vita King. Check out the link in the description box below. Bye.